What's up guys, it's Beck Hikes. Today's video is going to be a little different. I am visiting this abandoned movie set from the movie The Fugitive that was made in 1993 with Harrison Ford and Tommy Lee Jones. I've only watched it once. It is a pretty older movie, but the beginning of the film, some of it was filmed where I live and the train wreck scene. And after that, when Harrison escapes from the train wreck and goes through some of downtown Silva and then into the Silva, North Carolina hospital. So that part was filmed here, but the train wreck is still down here, so I'm gonna show that off. And it looks pretty cool, so I hope you guys enjoy. was not done by me. It was previously here already, so there's another wreck in this town. Also, if you were to come down here and visit this, there's also a tunnel further down the tracks across this trestle. I've heard things that the trestle is supposed to be haunted in a sense, but if you would ever go down that way across the trestle, I would really want to recommend that to look ahead of time and see if there are trains running that day, because if you were to be on that trestle or inside that cave, because that cave does, it's a pretty long tunnel, and once you go through the tunnel, it's pitch black and there's a train coming, there's not much you can do, and it's the same as if you were on the trestle. So if you were to, wanting to go down that way too and visit the tunnel and go across the trestle, I would highly recommend looking at the train schedule. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoy.